SchoolNet overview for this week. This presentation will explain how SchoolNet will be used for the fall 2020 beginning of year assessment. Topics: who to cover, SchoolNet access, how to monitor student testing, and finally, we'll list some resources and support information. Please note that it is not necessary for districts to access SchoolNet.
Stop touching Mom!
No more safe zone.
No safe zone.
I don't know. I should make that up.
I need to get water.
Okay, you get water.
Well, I don't care. Get off my screen.
I don't care.
Are you okay, Mom? Where's your water bottle? Whose is that? Whose water are you drinking? Stop. Stop. Where's your water bottle you were supposed to bring?
I don't know.
Why are you drinking someone else's? That's not nice.
It's water for me, Sarah.
Hey, yeah. Now you're drinking puppy water. Good job. Stop drinking Ricky's water.
It's not. She's not a human.
Puppies have water. They died too. Now, doesn't it feel good to run around and get some exercise?
It feels so bad.
If I get popcorn afterwards, yes, it will.
Does it feel good to run around and get exercise, Stinky May?
I did not get in that and let
her. You her.
Oh my goodness.
Gosh. What time is it? 8:43.
These fireflies should set them up.
Cindy's gonna save Alex.
Yep, it's her husband.
I wore the wrong shorts.
Everybody, you're really
tired. Baba, guess what?
Anna, get back here.
Fire flushes are coming out soon.
We'll see him on the way home. You gotta help Sydney, I think. Go.
No, stop, Alex. Go away!
Run! Just run around!
You run!
times they get dark?
My pants!
Like 9:30.
That's what I was thinking.
Let's just go.
Okay.
My favorite pants are now green. Mom, my favorite pants are now green.
What?
My favorite pants are now green. Sydney.
What?
My favorite pants are now green.
You
can wash them out. We have stuff at the house, I think.
Okay.
What does she need? Oh, grass.
Shout.
Look, Mom, look at my pants. Mom!
What?
Mother! Hello!
Look at your baby.
Guys, turn around.
What?
Say goodbye. Oh, I know. I got a picture for Layla. This or the thing. I got a good one. Are you a dog? Please!
Are you
Are
you a large pet? Do we need a leash? Where's the leash?
Right here.
Do you want some water, baby, before we go?
She drank most of it. I was like, whose water is that? That's my water.
Hey.
She drinks a lot of it.
Hey, guess what?
I brought hers. That's what I said.
You have to walk all the way home.
She down.
Hey, at least you gotta play freeze tag.
Don't you dare.
Hey, you need to get her stick, too.
She's so tired.
She's gonna pass out. Oi.
Here you go, Anna. Yeah, you probably need to take one.
Yeah, I can't. I mean, I don't think she has anything in her body. She's had like one serving of food all day. So she's not eating, but I'm gonna give her a green bowl if we get home.
You
can tell her
that she's not eating too. Yeah. How does she know that too? Mm-hmm. How many days has she not been eating?
Like, she just doesn't eat like what I think she's supposed to be.
Oh. Well, if maybe she's not the first.
Yeah, but.
Give her eggs!
I know. I love her. Hey baby, can I put that in the box? Hi, sweetheart. Good girl. Yes, you do. You have to give her. I'm gonna give her food, babe. Then you need to bathe her immediately. Yeah. Her cutoff time is supposed to be 9, but I think they assume that maybe it's normal.
Ruthie.
Plus, I'm gonna freeze it. There's nothing in her system. Anna, come grab your phone.
Oh, yeah. Kind of important.
She had like a timeline. So probably just better. She's like, hi.
Gotcha.
Alex!